Alright, so I was trying to install Ubuntu on this computer. I booted into the live disk off the CD drive, and it played a really loud sound. And now listen to the noise that it makes when I turn it on instead of the startup sound. That was supposed to be the startup sound. Just glad I didn't have the pro speakers plugged in.